intrigued me because his tape is so fundamentally good as an NHList. I mean, he's got nice footwork.